Thanks so much, Jason. I want you to take a look at this picture because these are shovels and wheelbarrows that are set up on the beach so people who enjoy Clam Pass can dredge it themselves. Collier County just needs one more permit to clear out the popular waterway, but the approval process has taken nearly a year, and now the county is up against another kind of deadline. NBC2's Sophie Nielsen-Colding is live at Clam Pass to tell us where the project stands now and why this permit is so critical. Sophie?
This is Clam Pass Park, and just a little ways down the beach is where Clam Pass flows into the Gulf. Today, also the site of what looked like a mini construction zone on standby.
Yeah, I found it was interesting. I didn't know what was going on, though.
Among the beach chairs and umbrellas,
I noticed that there was some tools, some construction tape.
It's set up by this man, Douglas Craig, who in the past dug sand out of Clam Pass himself. More than anything, this pile of tools is sending a message. Neil Dorrell is the Pelican Bay Services Administrator and says they've heard it loud and clear, and they've been working on it for almost a year.
Time-consuming, complicated. We hope to have that permit as early as the next 60 days.
The county needs two permits in order to dredge. They have the state permit, but they're waiting on the federal permit. That's what's holding up the project. In the meantime, engineers have been closely monitoring the waterway, taking monthly aerial photos.
Most of the sand buildup is in sections B and C.
Engineer Mohammed Dabiz says the pass is stable for now.
A sequence of events where we get a 1-2 punch of storms, then we could be more vulnerable, and that's why we need to have the permits.
Hoping the permit comes through by the end of February because they're up against another deadline. Work has to be done by sea turtle nesting season in May or be postponed another 6 months.
So we have a very small window to try and complete the project.
Another reason people want this dredge to happen, take a look at how narrow the beach is here. Well, most of the sand from the dredge is set to renourish the beach right here at Clam Pass Park. Reporting live in Naples, Sophie Nielsen-Colding, NBC2.